Over the last few weeks, we all have been talking about the positives of work from home, such as work-life balance and reduced commute time. We have also been talking about the flexibility and freedom work from home offers. While employees in some industries have long opted for occasional work from home days, making this an everyday regime is a paradigm shift. Recently, I was part of an internal meeting over a video call. During the call, I noticed that one of the participants did not switch on his video. When I checked, he informed me that he is taking this call from his car. He said that he has to take most of his calls from his car as he stays with his extended family in a small apartment and there are major space constraints he faces. Challenges like these are common in all major Indian cities, where apartment sizes are small and it may be tough to have a dedicated workspace which is uninterrupted and away from household activities. I've also observed that team members with infants and young children find it tough to be on video calls. Despite the positives, working from home comes with a baggage of drawbacks. It can also impact teamwork, performance, and employee productivity. One obviously misses opportunities for regular social interactions and connections with co-workers. Regular feedback from line managers, performance management, accountability, and encouragement loop is critical for many jobs. With no spontaneous interactions with teams, employees tend to feel isolated, leading to creativity blocks. Challenges of client proprietary technology and data privacy also shouldn't be forgotten. Another challenge that everyone faces is that of connectivity. Irrespective of the internet service provider, almost everyone while working from home has struggled with bandwidth issues, call drops, audio clarity, buffering, and the inability to download heavy files. This is a big shift for employees as they have been used to office infrastructure, equipment, firewalls, and high data speed. While trying to adapt to this so-called new normal, many of us have also been struggling with the inability to unplug post-work hours. Research shows that adopting work from home for long periods can cause a sense of isolation, disconnection, can even affect psychological safety. It is difficult to define work hours, leading to a work-life balance blur. Also, not everyone has ergonomically designed chairs, desks, and screens at home. Employees may feel pressured to be online every hour just to convince others that they're being productive, resulting in stress and anxiety. Indeed, work from home as a short-term option during unforeseen circumstances, such as what we are going through now, is critical for employee safety. But the fact of the matter is that it could impact employee stability and overall productivity of the firm in the long term. I've always felt that the best corporate cultures are the ones that make you feel inclusive and part of a family. Having meaningful connections and working with like-minded colleagues binds people with the pulse of the company. It is this bond that makes us want to come to office every day.